Okay, now I have two coats on my butt joint, and I lightly rough sanded it for my third coat, which I'm about to put on. So everything's looking pretty smooth right now. Same area again. I might feather out maybe just an extra inch just to cover it. I'll just skim it off. Start in the middle. Skim down that flat spot you initially left on the first coat. Feather one edge, feather the other, and looks like I need another one down there. Alright. Looking pretty smooth.